Okay, yeah, no floor plan, no Wi-Fi. That was the issue. One day on Twitter, I'm not sure if I recall it right, but I think it was a Wi-Fi question from Lee Batman. Hopefully I will meet this guy personally one time. Yeah, the question was what to do if you don't have from your customer the right floor plan or no floor plan or not a measured floor plan, what to do then? And my answer to that question was, then there will be no Wi-Fi. So, if it comes to a request for comment from the customer side, and they don't have any usable floor plans, my answer in general is no, then I can do nothing for you. We have a situation, a commercial situation at the moment where you can do that, yeah? Because some part of the answers on Twitter was, yeah, if I say then there's no Wi-Fi, I may be bankrupt after a time, yeah? And will not get any tasks to do. So, yeah. So if the discussion with the customer will end, no, I don't have any floor plan, what to do then? And that's what I want to show a little bit, just to give an idea, because I'm not an expert in using all that tools. I just tried some things out. So what can you do then? Just do a site survey. Yeah. So if you translate site survey to German, it means you come to the site personally and have a look on. Standortbegehung for the Germans. Yeah. So, and that not only mean that you will do your access point on a stick thing or your wall loss measurement thing, that will also mean that you have to look to the site, knock to the walls, find out what materials they use in your building to prove that the model you hopefully created before, and this is only possible based on floor plans, of course, that will fit, that the reality will fit to your model. So, and one important point is to take some measurement, because you scaled your model, and you may have scaled it based on the information you have on the floor plan, but never trust. Yeah, take a control. You should do minimum one reference measurement from your building. So, but if you don't have a floor plan, you have to do a site survey the other way, because then you have to create a floor plan. And of course, this will cost additional time, your time. So if a customer is not able to deliver a floor plan and you have to create your own, he has to pay. That's it. So now we are at the demo point. Little laser demo, that was the idea. So I have to switch on the device. And why I have it on a tripod? Yeah, most of you may think laser devices are, you just have it in the hip and you shoot to the wall and you know the distance. Yeah, if it comes to, let's say, more than 20 meters and you are getting older a little, you may not see the laser point. Yeah, look at this. So, and the other problem is, hold it still. Yeah, that's sometimes difficult. So that's why it is useful to have such things. If you just measure 5 meters, so it's not a problem. But if you come to, let's say, manufacturing hall, 100 meters long, it may be useful to have such tripod, and you can then change the position of your laser point degree by degree. Yeah. Just to give you an impression. So, and of course, this is not very stable. It's not, the tripod is not the right device. I need one where I can change the level, because I have a little, don't know how to call it in English, to find the right level, yeah? So this is, level. Okay, so, lucky wise. So, that's why the tripod, but for the little demo I try to show now, I will use the device from the hand. So, wait, I have to switch on. So if you want to create your own floor plan from scratch, you can do it with such fancy devices and, of course, an app. You need an iPad in this case. And the app from this particular manufacturer from Switzerland, very cool company. And you may go to the site. Is it done? Yeah. We are already on the site, so and I will try to make this floor plan now.
Yeah.
Hopefully it will work. So what have I have to do first? Most of the rooms are a rectangle. That's cool. If you have a round room, it would be a little difficult. Yeah. So first you have to do a line. And I try to make now, let's say, that wall. So, and now I need to know what is the distance of that wall. So if I do it from this position, I have to find a place where I can do the measurement. And I choose this one. So hopefully I'm connected. So that's not easy. You have to find a place where you can do it, yeah? So, of course, now I'm doing a little failure because the canvas has a little space to the wall, but we are Wi-Fi guys. We don't have to be on the millimeter. Yeah. So of course this didn't work because normally it should show the measurement here. That's stupid. So, try it again. So it is connected via Bluetooth and it's showing me that it works. So maybe it will not work. Just to give you an idea.
It's a live demo.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. However, here I have now the measurement in centimeters. So if you are lucky, it will stay with the wall, but I may did something wrong. But now I can put it to that wall. So now I know that that reference wall is right and measured. So now I will take the next one, next line. So, oh, it's not so good. Let's do it back. Yeah, it was the second one. You have to be careful on that. Let's see. Jeez, I did nothing. Oh, 23 something. Do we see something? Yeah, we have it. Okay. So you see, this takes time. Yeah. This takes time. And maybe now you will get your floor plans after showing that. So what I need this one. Okay. No. Wait. Wait, I did something wrong. So, that's the wrong value. Now I have it. You can see, it looks like the room. Yeah, we have a small wall and a wide wall. So now you just can complete it. And for this little sample, you are done. You can now try to, it's not very intuitive. So now you have your floor plan of that and it shows you everything you may like to know or not, yeah, including the Flächeninhalt, Jesus Christ. The area, yeah.
And the volume.
Okay, so if you want to add some more, Maybe I can that show two tools. No, you can set text, text and markers and things, but I'm looking for. Ah, where was it? Wait. Yeah, you can make a 3D from a 2. You can change everything, but this is, wasn't. Ah, I'm looked for that. If you want to place a door, this also is possible. So, yeah. Okay, I will stop that. It should just give an impression how much time it could take to create a new floor plan. There's a separate industry doing that. Just to show you or give you some ideas how to look or where you can look if you are interested in such kind of devices. I choose this because of the length, of the maximum length I could measure, 140 meters, something like that. They have, of course, other devices available. I just want to give you a slightly overview. From Leica Geosystems. So I'm using this one. Yeah? So if you are interested, you should check out this one or this one, the X4 or X3. There they describe you can use the same app and you don't need to go to the vaults. You can just try to find out measurements going into a circle. And maybe next year, I don't know how long they will need, they will have a device which will look like a phone. And you can take a photo, and it is a stereographic. And you create from the photo a floor plan. That's what they told me. So maybe I can show it next year. Thank you.
Thank you.